tell him to keep playing. Yosuke out wide for Charbonneau. Back to Yosuke. Yosuke, one of those guys, interesting player, good player, smart player, and I think I've seen him play just about everywhere. In 2 years, obviously, following his name, I mean, he's played all over the place. He's in the midfield. He's a fullback at times, and now he's center back here today, so very versatile player.
And those are players like that are always important to have on his team, especially he's still...